going on, guys? It's your boy Donald here. We are back again with another reaction video. My boy Travis Scott just dropped a new song called Highest in the Room. I know I'm a bit late for this. Yeah, it came out about a week ago, but we're going to react to the song. So if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to give it a like if you're excited about this video, and don't forget to put post notifications on so you know every time I upload, you will get a notification. So, without further ado, let's get into this reaction. I'm excited for this, you know. You know I love Travis Scott. Travis Scott is 30, fam. 30. Okay. That beat just dropped out of nowhere. That beat, that vibe is too much, too much. Hey, hey.
I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon.
Damn. Travis Scott, back at it again. Okay. Huh? Huh?
It's so much game that I can see it.
Woo!
Turn it up till they can't hear.
Woo, is that Amber Rose? Woo! Damn. She's hot. Hot. Mortal Kombat shit. He loves the whole Mortal Kombat or Street Fighter, whatever you call it. That bar is just too much, fam. Just, you know, like Travis Scott, innit? Travis Scott is like say rapper, innit? Like, it's too much. Sick. That was sick. I love that. I love that. That was too much. Yeah, man. That was sick, man. Still. Anyway, that is all. I'm going to end this video right here. That is all we have time for today. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well and turn post notifications on for more music content.